I know a great place to pick up hot dogs, and that's Sea Life Park. You know, Christina, for sure, Sea Life Park, talking about Cakey Sunday, and I love the idea, the theme, Shark Tales.
Yeah.
That's so cool. Now, we have so many unbelievable items right here, but if anybody doesn't know, what is Cakey Sunday about? What can people expect at this event?
So Cakey Sunday is an event that we offer quarterly, with each event highlighting a different theme. So in March, we highlighted birds, talked about conservation of birds, and this Sunday, we're highlighting sharks.
I love it.
All things sharks.
Now, speaking of all things, I mean, gosh, sharks are so important to our community, our history, and our culture. But, I mean, you guys, the education at Sea Life Park is always amazing. And I'm just looking at what we have right here. What do we got right here? And more importantly, how important are sharks for us here in Hawaii?
So that's a great question. So right here, I actually have the jaw from a tiger shark.
Oh, my gosh.
And sharks are really an integral part to the marine environment. We really want to show people that... although they get kind of a bad name sometimes, that they're really such an important part to the food chain and the role that they play.
Now, I want to talk about this. Could you lift this up one more time? Because
yes.
It's kind of amazing when you look at the teeth. And you were talking before, again, the education part. You can see the rows of the teeth and the ones behind it that'll come in after they slowly come out, right?
Exactly. Mm-hmm. That is correct.
What's it like for when you share these educational tools like this with kids, both young and old, and they come to Sea Life Park? And to be honest with you, you're so right. Sometimes, I have to be honest, my 7-year-old son sometimes he's like, oh, sharks are dangerous. But when he went to Sea Life Park, he learned it's part of the environment. It's their home, the ocean.
Right, you're right. So this event is so important to highlight that, that fact right there. We're going to be making different lays at the event, talking about the different shapes of teeth that sharks actually have. They have different shapes, and you can actually tell what kind of prey a shark eats just by looking at its teeth.
No way.
Wow, yeah.
That's so cool. Yeah. Oh, and speaking of cool, though, I heard you guys kind of have a new kind of event thing that's happening, and it's really exciting that people can check it out.
Right. So this event is perfect timing so that we can reveal our new Shark Trek interaction.
Wow.
So this new interaction will allow guests to get into the water with our sharks.
With our sharks, wow.
So hammerheads, black-tipped reef sharks, white-tipped reef sharks, sandbar sharks, and they're going to dive into the tank be without any kind of cage or barrier.
Oh, my goodness.
Swimming with them up close.
But like you said, totally safe and educational thing.
Exactly.
And you know, the tank at Sea Life Park is so big and huge, really allows you to get up close with the sharks, right?
Exactly. So it's an up-close, safe environment interaction that you really get to see that they're not these mindless, man-eating animals.
No, they're animals and they have a purpose. Now, speaking of which, this is tiger. Can I ask about these two right here? What other type of shark jaws do we have?
So right here I have a nurse shark jaw. And then right over here, I have a mako shark jaw.
Wow, and you really can see the difference between the teeth, huh?
Exactly,
you were talking about that before. Now, I got to ask, too, when you have things like this, the shark jaws and things come down, all the other exhibits are still open at Sea Life Park. People can still see all the educational things you have there.
Right, all of our shows, all of our normal exhibits, and then some for this event.
Now, speaking of then some, I've come so many times with my 7-year-old son. He loves all the occasion, but he also loves the playground, the food.
Yeah.
And speaking of the food, you guys are going to have great things for the family, the whole family, right, at this
event?
Right.
So because the theme is sharks, we have a couple of items that I brought with me that I really wanted to highlight. One of them is a basket of shark teeth. So up front, you see they're bugles, actually, covered in white chocolate.
I saw this when we first came out, and I was really quickly going by. I was like, oh, look at all these shark's teeth. And they're like, no. Okay, so these are actually bugles covered in, what is this, white chocolate?
White chocolate.
Can I have one?
Please do. They're so good. I was eating them on the way here.
Perfect for breakfast, lunch, or dinner. But again, it's food, family, and fun for the whole family. Because we were talking earlier, you guys got the great hot dog concessions right there. I always love to get out there for Pink's.
Right, Pink's. Pink's. We do have Pink's that day, and we'll offer that as well.
Oh, my gosh, this is really good. Now, really quickly, though, for parents out there, if they want to bring their cakey, you guys kind of have a good deal with that, right?
Right. So it's 2 free cakey for every 1 paid adult.
What? So 2 kids for every 1 adult?
2 kids through ages 3 to 12 for free for every paying adult.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Now, again, these deals are great. It's all quarterly. I gotta ask for you, though. Being at Sea Life Park, when you have an event like this and you see the community respond, because I remember for the last one in March, it was great.
Yeah.
Is it nice to see everyone come and then share all these experiences, especially when it comes to sharks?
Yeah, it's a really great time to really educate the people at the masses, right? You educate all of them at the same time. And it's just a fun, friendly family day at the park.
If you haven't been out to Sea Life Park in a while, you should. And really, from kids old to young, it's a great opportunity and experience. And I really love, we were checking out actually this last time, the sea turtles. Unbelievable exhibit you guys have us there. So all the information on our website. For every paying adult, 2 kids come for free. That's a great deal. Get your parents out there, your family, and everybody else. Christina, thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
These are really good. Can I keep these?
You can have them.
Really? Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Again, all great information we'll have on our website as well. Now, come